door is unlocked.
It still is, kid. Out.
Come on, Lou. Give me a break.
It's either an awful good guess or you're a cop.
Swimming's an okay way to relax. But I know a better way.
All right, that's enough. Now, who the hell are you and how'd you know my name?
Don't you think I'm kind of sexy?
Yeah, I think you're kind of sexy. But I'm not going to spend the 200th anniversary of this great and glorious country of ours in a slammer. Come on out.
Never had anyone turn me down before.
It's the first time for everything, kid. I'm sorry about that.
No, you're not.
You're right, I'm not. Come on out. Come on out.
Help me out, okay? How'd you like to help me put on some suntan lotion?
Wouldn't help, honey. You're gonna be burnt out by the time you're 30. I'm looking for your mama.
She's down at the bayou. Private Eyes only read mystery stories.
Who told you I was a private eye?
Mr. Harper. You tell her? I got pretty tired of seeing you hanging around, Harper. So Iris explained to me about that stupid note the chauffeur wrote. Like it was something I'd give a damn about. I told her to get you the hell out. I'm sure she'll want to say goodbye.